the work we have been doing to ensure occupational safety and to raise the standards in all enterprises. But there is much more work to be done, because there are more and more medium and small size enterprises that are coming into being. And it's essential that these standards are maintained in those institutions also. The consumer market is becoming more demanding as they ensure that high levels of standards are maintained. The need for occupational safety of the workforce, that is one of the prime aims of our labor policy, that the workforce has to be protected and safeguarded. We have to realize that our workforce is not large. Then those who are in employment have to be protected. Today, we are introducing new technology. We are having high levels of technology, which makes it easier for many of the issues pertaining to occupational safety could have been avoided if there's better training.